So, who's this queen anyway? What are we looking for?
She's the most beautifulest woman in the history of ever. Shorty's got legs for days.
Actually, ironically, the queen.
Unhelpful. Tina? Tina!
Sorry. Just thinking about them legs.
I do have to admit, the payoff for this queen is really funny. I thought who it was going to be, and it actually turned out to be someone completely different, and I thought it was really funny.
Ah, the White Knight. Stand here and raise thy sword, good sir.
Okay.
Sword there, buddy. Oh, okay.
Oh, the path to the Tree of Life is open. Mayhaps we shall find your queen.
Wouldn't die. I know I'm using the infinite gun right now, but I needed it for them dragons. They were really dumb. Oh my goodness, more monsters over there? That looks like a pretty tough monster there, buddy. Oh, teleport. Teleporting monsters. You monster, I'm out.
What is this place?
Vitality Grove. This is where the Tree of Life first took root. The tree holds all the good and natural magics of the world.
The queen must have come here to reverse the sorcerer's curse.
The queen's not here.
The writings say we could reverse the curse ourselves with a simple ritual. Give me the blood fruit. We shall reverse the curse, then find the queen ourselves.
I wonder who this guy is. This guy's friendly, right? He's a good guy, right? Olin, you've been tricked.
Gods of the old magics, give me the strength to undo the horrible curse that was cast by the hands of intelligent and super awesome sorcerer.
Hodam Shiva. Hodam Shiva. Hodam Shiva. Oh, crap.
Ghost King spell. Booyah! Face! Handsome sorcerer here. See, I kidnapped your queen like 3 hours ago. Sorry, I'm on the tower. Oh, thanks for helping me summon the Ghost King here back out.
I think the ticket was actually the handsome sorcerer all along? Plot twist!
Wait, what? That makes zero sense.
There's no way to actually revive yourself. I don't know how I'm gonna beat this part. There's another 19,000 things. Ooh, too much damage. Way to do it. The stupidest fight ever. You can't revive! Money on this stupid fight.
That's my girl.
A regular skeleton. I cut. Okay. That's just not fair. Got a laser? God darn it! For you, turret. Oh my god, he instantly killed me. Oh, come on. How many enemies are there? No! Hit me. Please die? No. Let me get my machine gun back. Are they still using a laser now? Why? really gonna be like, oh no. Run. Out of grenades. I'm out, sir. Tell me his head's gonna come off the door. That's quite bad move, right? Yep, his head fell off. I kill all the other enemies.
Good kill, adventurer.
Oh boy. Oh no.
I haven't been again.
Have fun with that. How many of these guys have we got to kill? I gotta admit, this is pretty fun. Oh my goodness, he just killed me, almost killed me one hit. Thank God for my infinite gun. Oh my goodness, no. This is actually really fun. I haven't had this fun in a while. Dude.
As a representative of the Queen's Imperial Guard, I, Roland, dub you a knight of justice and cupcakes and stuff. Rise. Anyway, if you're looking for the Queen, the sorcerer's got her. You'll need to cut through the dwarven slave mines to reach his tower. I'll always be here for you.
Yeah, a little tiny Tina. If you haven't actually played the game, then yeah, probably play the game before you said before. I can't really say much more than that. But yeah, Tiny Tina's got some problems. I wish Tiny Tina was actually in the main game before. Oh, I ran into a wall. Whoa! Actually scared me. Really, wait, how much are they worth? I might as well. No, I can't. Yes. That mimic, though. I'll just do a main mission. I'm not doing like a whole bunch of side quests right now in this mode. Look, more oh? Nursling dragon, huh? No, maybe I shouldn't have picked. Oh no. Oh, they're not gonna come. You can jump for like days in this game. I'm gonna be fighting that dragon soon. Not this one. Oh, I'm actually getting killed by this thing. Roland, help! How many dragons we got here, guy? Dragons. One's almost dead. It's not even started. Alright, that one's dead. Okay, now there's three of them. Now there's two of them again. My machine gun's gone. AIDS either. Probably get their loot either. This. Make sure I don't fall into this. I think they'll actually come back. I gotta fight a big one of the. I know I gotta fight a dragon boss very shortly. That was the wrong button. Yes, that's right. I guess I wasn't fighting the boss yet. Yeah. Mind if I do? Now.
You enter the dwarven mines. You hear the anguished wails of the sorcerer's political prisoners and enslaved dwarves.
I'm a dwarf and I'm enslaved.
These mines house Ragnar, king of the dwarves and leader of the anti-sorcerer resistance. Mayhaps, if you talk to the dwarves, you could join forces and become unstoppable, mayhaps.
Don't worry, boys. My charisma is off the charts. I'll convince him.
Whoever rolls highest will talk to him. Throw them dice.
20!
Ooh, sorry, Lil. Looks like Brick's gonna talk to the Dwarf King.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Right there. Wow. What, do I just eat for them to be poisoned? Gun, but whoa. Turret. Thanks for blowing me up. Thank you.
That's right!
Turret actually killed me. Does 6,000 more damage than my infinite gun. It only takes, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh wow. Oh, I fell off the cliff. I swear I knew what's gonna happen. Another 20,000. Oh. I really hate that money thing. Aid. I'll just use this thing as a grenade, to be honest. white guns. You're on level 50. Wow. A super powerful character a couple minutes ago. Why am I dealing with another one of these guys? Over there. No, leave me alone. Oh no, there's like 20 of them. They just keep coming, don't they? Stay right now.
Oh,